everyone. In today's video, I'm gonna be adding a little shaving foam to Salon over and over again, and we're just gonna see how it turns out in the end. So everyone, just so you know, I'm doing a voice cover, and this is my first time ever doing one, a voice over, and this is my first time ever doing one. So now we're just going to put my slime out. As you can see, it's just a normal fluffy slime that I made. And then we're just going to get my shaving foam, and I'm just going to add it onto the slime and mix it in and hope it turns out cool and fluffier. So we're just going to get my shaving foam. So first we're just going to put slime on the table. Then I'm gonna add in my shaving foam, and I'm just gonna put it on all over. And then just have it on there. Then I started to spread the shaving foam on my slime. I just started to do that. And then I wet in my hands soon. Alright guys, so then I went in with my hand. Mind you, it did look a little bit sticky and not gonna work, but trust me, once all the shaving foam is spreaded and mixed in with the slime, trust me, it will still be nice and slimy, but yeah, it does turn out pretty good. So like, as you can see, it's all over the table. At the end, it wasn't, because it mixed in all with the slime and it made it just super fluffy slime. And it was such a nice fluffy slime how it turned out in the end. So then I was just mixing it in, and yeah. So. And of course, you can see I was poking it. I was getting it all off the table because I wanted to show you guys how it just mixed in with the slime, and it was really cool. Yeah. So as you see, I was stretching it and playing with it, and it was good in the end. It turned out much good. It really was fluffy. It was so fluffy, and it was just really cool. So guys, this slime was like so nice, so soft, so fluffy, and I really loved this slime so much. It was really cool and soft and fluffy and all that fun stuff.